Hello beauty queens, I'm back with another client tutorial, and today I'm gonna be showing y'all how I create this matte look. As you can see, we get a matte eyeshadow and matte lips. I'm starting off by using the Miss Metics moisturizer to moisturize our face. To moisturize the lips, I'm going in with Vaseline Lip Therapy, and I'm going to use a Q-tip to apply it on our lips. Now I'm going in with Milk of Magnesia Primer to make our face stay matte all day. Now I'm just going to go ahead and use the Davis 18 pencil to outline our brows. Once I've created a decent shape for both brows, I'll go in and fill them. And this pencil retails for 100 naira. It's very, very cheap and affordable. Sorry, I forgot to inform you all. I applied powder on our brows off camera, just to make the brows matte. I don't want a shining brow. Once I've created the outline, I'll just go in and fill the brows. I like to mimic the hairs and make it look as natural as possible, and with light pressure. I don't apply much pressure while holding my pencil. To clean up our brows, I'm gonna be using LA Girl Concealer. To use a dark shade for the upper part and a lighter shade below. Please ignore my biscuit head. It's not a client tutorial if my biscuit head isn't showing. Now that our eyebrows are even, I'm going to blend the concealer using this brush. Eyeshadow base, I'm gonna be using House of Tara eyeshadow primer. And first, I'll be applying this to our eyes using my hand, and then I blend them. First eyeshadow shade I decided to go in with is a dark brown from Mood Beauty eyeshadow palette, and I'm going to be using this color on the outer corner of my eye. Next, I'm taking this light brown shade from the same palette, and I'm gonna be using it for my transition. and then I blend well to give it a seamless finish. I'm taking a matte nude eyeshadow and I'm just packing it on her eyelid. I want the matte eyeshadow to be very neutral, very matte. That's why I decided to go in with this nude. So now I'm just going to repeat everything I did on the other eye. Yeah. I'm going to be lining her eyes using this Zaron gel eyeliner, and for this look I decided to do a wing. If you're all wondering why I stopped using the liquid eyeliner, I noticed the gel eyeliner is more pigmented. Don't get me wrong, the liquid eyeliner is good, but I noticed this one gives more pigment. That's why I started using this. On to the face. For foundation, I'm mixing these three foundations. To highlight her face, I'm using Ellie Girl Concealer in Warm Honey and Toffee. I'm going to allow the concealer on her face to sit a little longer, and while they are sitting, I'll go ahead and contour her face. So now I'm going to use the L'Oreal True Match foundation in the shade C10 for her contour. To blend her highlight, I'm going to use the same beauty blender I used to blend her foundation, and I'm just going to press the concealer lightly in place. Going in with the eyelashes using Classic Glue, I'm just going to press them on, as you can see. Now I'm taking Espon loose powder and applying it under her eye, just so that the fallout of the eyeshadow I'm going to apply under her eyes will be on the setting powder. To set the remaining areas of her face, I'm going in with Lady V Beauty Powder Palette. Now I'm going to darken her lashes with the Zaron Mascara. So I'm just using a dark red shade from the Blossom Makeup's eyeshadow palette for a blush. To the lips. So I decided to do an ombre lip for this look. So right here, I'm just outlining our lips. Now I'm taking the Eye Magic lip palette and I'm using this shade. I don't know the name though. To blend our lips, I'm just going to tell her to smack her lips. So I'm just going to cover her eyes and spray her face with some setting spray. I like to cover her eyes when I'm doing any type of matte eyeshadow look, just because most setting spray has oil in them. Okay queens, this is the end of the video. Please like, comment and subscribe, and also book me for your makeup, and also leave a comment on the type of videos you want me to create for you. Love you all. Bye.